we met yesterday seem all crumpled.
Oh, of course! The guy with the plant!
Right.
And the band-aids!
Right.
And the gun!
Right.
So, why are you pointing the gun at me, Seymour?
Hey,
aren't you a little bit nervous to be seeing the dead thing?
Oh, no, I'm not nervous.
Oh, it's something in a bit!
Oh, no, you don't understand. I don't want my teeth examined.
Well, of course you want your teeth examined. Say, ah.
No.
Say, ah! Ooh, kid, your mouth is a mess. You've got hands. You've got black. You're impacted. You're obsessed.
I am.
You need a complete oral examination. We'll start with that, Mr. Turner.
No.
There's always time for dental hygiene, Seymour. Have you seen the results of a neglected mouth? This could happen to you! What more?
But it'll hurt.
Only they pass out.
What's that?
It's the drill, Seymour.
It's not teeth.
It's an antique. They don't make instruments like this anymore.
Sturdy. Heavy. Dull.
This is going to be a challenge. This is going to be a pleasure. I want to want some gas for this one.
Gas?
Why don't you suck some?
Thank God. I thought you weren't going to use any.
Seymour, the gas isn't for you, it's for me. You see, I find that a bit of people gas before I begin to increase my pleasure.
In order to
I'm going to use my special mask. You wait here. And I'll be with you in a moment.
Now, do it now. Well, he's gasping himself to a palpable sliver. The time is I feel the moment is super to ready and fire. Blow this thing faster away. Now, do it now. Just a flicker of pressure right here on the trigger. And I'm going to put up with that thing for another day.
It's just a gas!
Yeah.